Hi, thanks for coming by GadgetBottle.com. I wanted to take a moment to show you how to put the bands on the bottle once you receive yours in the mail. First thing you want to do is open up the package, take the bottle in your hand, take the cap off it, and you'll notice inside it there's four bands and a few extras, just in case you lose one or break one. You got the bottle, you also have some instructions, and on the instructions it says, before using bottle, hand wash with warm soapy water and rinse thoroughly. Attach all four bands in the four molded grooves. So, assuming this is already clean, put the cap back on it, tighten it up, and then you just start installing the bands. And there's one. I use two hands. I find it a lot easier to put it on. There's two. There's three. And there's four. Okay? I just find it easier to have them all on there at once. That's why the instructions say that. Straighten them out, and they're good to go. And then you got a few extra bands just in case you lose or break them. Okay, so then you got this bottle. It's made out of low-density polyethylene number 4, otherwise known as LDPE number 4. And it's got a 63mm standard threaded cap for the bottle industry. Take it off. Turn on your water, fill it up. It does hold 22 ounces of water or 650 milliliters, depending on what part of the world you're in. Fill it up. Get your cap on there. Make sure it's tight. There you go. Okay. Then one thing I do here is I really like bicycling out here on the farm roads of Spokane, Washington. I take my phone. I install it on my bottle. I use two bands. It's pretty easy to do. And it's on there. You can press the buttons right through the bands. And here's what I enjoy having my phone on a bottle. There you go. MP3 music on the side of your bottle. Here's a standard lightweight water bottle cage in the bike industry. Fits right in there. If this was mounted to your bike and you're riding along, you can hear this just fine. It's very nice to ride to your favorite MP3 music, and makes the ride go by faster and you get more motivated. Anyways, thanks for taking a moment to listen to our little video here. Have a nice day, and thanks again for coming to GadgetBottle.com. Bye-bye.